Hi folks, this is Tanya. I'm a Bidu Darren you today from Pasio Village on Friday, the 29th of April 2016. Today we went to Old Town, the Old Town today, because unfortunately I came out without my togs. I thought I had packed my togs because we were planning to go swimming today. So we had to go into the Old Town to get my swimming togs, to buy some togs. So we bought some togs and we went for a bite to eat. We went for lunch in one of the restaurants. So we had a lovely omelette and tea, coffee
and wine.
And Liam had got some togs as well. We went back to the same shop again. We went to the same shop twice. And I was saying to Liam, you could have got the togs when I got my togs, you know, at the same time as I got my togs. And then he said, oh, I know. He realised that he could have got that at the same time as me. But he went back to the same shop twice in one day. So he got himself a pair of togs as well. And I got myself goggles as well to protect my eyes, which I never wore, which I forgot. But anyway, we eventually got back here about 3:30, 3:24, and then we got ready, went to the indoor pool here in Pasio Village. We had a swim and I got into the jacuzzi, and the jacuzzi wasn't as warm as I thought, because normally a jacuzzi would be normally heated. Apparently it was lukewarm.
A little bit colder
than I expected it would be, but I didn't stay very long. Funny enough, I didn't seem to enjoy it as much as I was hoping I would. Liam took some footage of me in the pool and a few photographs and some photos of me in the jacuzzi as well. And I was hoping to get footage of him in the pool, but I didn't get any. But he got footage of me in the pool swimming, taking a few laps. But we had a good enough day as it was, but I didn't enjoy the pool as much as I was hoping, but hopefully maybe next time we go to the pool, maybe I'll enjoy it a little bit more. But YouTube viewers, you will get to see the footage of me in the pool, because I did film it. So hopefully you will enjoy the footage that you see anyway, because I didn't really enjoy it as much. But I hope you will enjoy what you see when you watch it anyway on my page 19 Double Trouble. So anyway, that's my diary for today. I'll speak to you again tomorrow on Saturday. Thank you, bye.